When I play Bruce Springsteen's music, I go into that mental space and drumming space of, I'm doing the show. I'm there to support Bruce Springsteen and the band in the show. So it's simpler drumming than you might have seen me do on TV with my own band, but it's not easy. Simple is not easy. My dear friend, the late, great, iconic Charlie Watts would be the first to tell you that. Simple is not easy.